Thank you. been so impressed by how musically mature they are. So normally you'd be seeing Dr. Omar Carmenades on this stage. He's taking a well-deserved sabbatical, and I've been teaching the studio this semester in his place. And I'm actually a Furman alum as well, so it's been a really special experience to come back and experience the studio from the other side. So the next piece you're going to hear, it's actually not in the program, but it is a piece composed by my good friend and colleague, Yongkyung Lee, who's a member of 3D Percussion, who you're going to be hearing performing that piece. So Yongkyung, you can tell us a little bit about 3DO.
Thank you so much for coming out tonight. I'm Yongkyung Lee from 3D Percussion. The next piece is called 3DO. So 3DO in Korean just translates to three regions, or three states. So DO means regions. So it's basically a collection of rhythms from three different regions in Korea. I started percussion with Korean drumming, and even after I started studying classical percussion music, I always wanted to introduce Korean music to the audience and my friends. And I finally got the opportunity to write down everything I remember and play it with my lovely friends. Just to give you a little background about what the piece is, the Korean drumming in Korean culture is usually festive. They accompany like a parade or Thanksgiving events. So it's very uplifting. It's pretty loud because they were usually outdoor concerts. So actually, some of us are using earplugs. So if it's too loud, feel free to protect your ears. We won't be offended. At the beginning, actually, Sammy will be playing a bass drum pattern, and that pattern is when the drummer starts, like, gives a signal to the people in the village to gather, saying, like, we're gonna start this festival, like, please come join us. So that's how we're gonna start. Throughout the piece, you'll see us kind of interacting, like a conversation, just kind of like, hey, how's it going? I'm doing well. And then that'll just go around. So that's part of what we do in Korean music, because we don't have a notation system. It's just we're playing together. I look at you, you like this rhythm, and then the person will reply, that kind of stuff. So you'll see that. I hope you enjoy it. Thank you again for coming.
Thank you.
two marimbas. You'll hear that. And then we're going to have what would be the world premiere of a piece by Matt Curley, but we performed it last weekend at Ball State University and Young Guns University. So it's not going to be the world premiere, but close to it. And Sammy can tell us a little bit about that as we get set up. Hopefully we can do this quickly.
Hey everyone, my name is Sammy, part of 3D Percussion. A little bit about the piece by Matt Curley. We just approached him. He's a professor at Eastman, and he's a wonderful composer. We approached him and asked him if he would write a piece for us, and we were so excited when he agreed. So it's written for trio percussion solo with six additional percussion parts, and there's three main melodic material that are started in the very first half of the piece, and then right in the middle, there's a piano chord that we call a piano cadenza, and that's when you know we made it halfway. After that, everything just gets developed, and it's really interesting how that happens. So we just want to say thank you to Furman and to all the students for all their hard work, and we've had such a blast working with them for the past day. We just got in last night. Young Kim, actually, she got into a car accident on the way here, but she's okay, and she's here playing the concert, and it's going to be great. But yeah, it's been a great couple days, and we're so happy that we're not happy that happened, but we're so happy that we get to play music. Yeah, it's great. And if you stick around after the Curley, we have one more piece that we're gonna play for you guys. This is a fun piece. If you know lyrics, sing along or whatever. But thanks so much for having us.
Give us a little break, and then we'll be right back with you.
Thank you.